Hi, it's Ben Housel here, and here we're going to have a very quick look at how we put a video inside a shape in Final Cut Pro 10. So the first thing we need to do is grab our video, we'll drop it down to the timeline, and I'm just going to trim the selection of this video that I'm going to drop down to the timeline. So it's just this short section of me dropping onto a wave, and we'll drop this down to the timeline, just come down to the timeline and remove all the sound from that. And then we're going to come up to the top left of our screen here to the generators, where we're going to select one of our elements. So we'll grab the shapes from here. Now you can work with any object with transparency, whether it's a shape in Final Cut Pro 10 or a PNG with transparency, anything will work. We'll just quickly grab the blade tool here. We can't see the end of this clip, so this is the quickest way to cut the clip and grab the selection tool to delete those two bits. So once we have the shape on there, we select the shape, come up to our video options up at the top left here, and we're looking for the blend mode. So we're looking for the stencil alpha option, and that will stencil in our video into that shape. Now, if we grab another generator here, we'll just grab this and we'll grab our shape first. So you can see if we move our shape, it's going to put that other generator inside the shape. And then if we grab our video, it's actually going to put both of them inside the shape. So that's not going to work for us. So what we need to do one last step just to isolate the video inside that shape is to turn these into a compound clip. So I'm holding down shift to select both these clips, or just click and drag across them, and then we'll go to file, new, and compound clip and turn those into a compound clip. I'll leave the name as is for the moment, and now you'll see once those are a compound clip, it will isolate that blend mode, so it's just affecting the compound clip, and we can now layer that video up above the shape or video that we've added in the background there. So that's how to add video into shape in Final Cut Pro 10. I hope that's useful. If you have any questions about Final Cut Pro 10, then please do leave a comment below, and I look forward to seeing you on the next tutorial.